So Mario, and this ain't like my usual cast. Oh no, it's not. This is something special. Remember that GTA Let's Play that I started on 360 2 years ago? Well, I decided I should just continue it. Well, there's a few reasons behind that.
Why you got to make all that racket?
Shut up. Actually, I should just go back to sleep till morning. Wrong room. What was I talking about? Oh yeah. I figured it was way past time for me to continue it. However, I don't have my old setup set up, and I didn't even touch my 360 in a long time. I touched it a few months back to play some WB12 so I could do help with my story. Because there's a little anime project I was doing. You get characters
I'm gonna have a gentleman calling later.
Shut
so make yourself scarce.
But yeah. I figured, why not just continue on the PS4? But still don't got an HD capture card or anything. I decided, okay, wait a minute, even though you guys can't hear it, I'll turn off the radio. Decided just to continue it via streaming. YouTube without as much wait time and do longer recordings. So even though this is a continuation, as you can tell by the fact I stylized Franklin the same way. Okay, before I even do this next mission, I'm gonna get this part out of the way. Yeah, I cannot use Gusenberg's or easily get Roosevelt's. Hell, they don't even start you off with your old grudge. Why? Because this is next gen. Next gen GTA 5. Sucks in the story department, because
hey,
Franklin, get all
these awesome
graphics,
come over here, let me take care of that lonely ass.
You can't automatically get your property, get free
stuff.
What the
fuck is wrong with you, Tanya?
Ain't nothing wrong with me, nigga, shit.
Well, your ass don't look too good. Where the fuck is JB?
Smoking?
What about you?
Already.
I mean, you know, I quit.
And
you
after
know what
a few updates,
almost.
You can start
yeah,
new
whatever.
Game already have
JB,
your
look, JB gonna lose everything.
Hangers,
he gonna lose the house. You know what I'm saying? The business,
his.
Everything. And you his cousin, nigga. You said you was gonna okay, help.
My
cousin.
Anyways,
whatever, if that's how you feel.
What the fuck do I know about towing cars?
Look, it's easy. If JB can do it, you can do it for fuck's sake. Come on, I'm gonna show you. Come on, shit.
All right, then. Shit.
Show him everything.
Hey, look, let's make this quick. I got shit to do.
Yeah,
nigga, you need to slow it down. Tanisha was right.
All right, shit, where we going?
Can't
trucks
really
at the Davis Sheriff Impound.
Oh, man, how did I get dragged into
except
this?
We both know you always been sweet on me. Shit, Franklin Clinton.
Shit, your ass must be high or something.
I told you, I don't do that shit no more. I mean, I baby doze now and again just for the taste. But I'm doing good, boo. Your eyes don't lie.
Whatever you say, girl. Come on.
This JB's truck. Let's
yeah,
go bring the cha-ching, homie.
Gusenberg's. So, I remember to get the assault SMG. Yeah, where I picked up that shotgun. Okay, so this is my headset. I'm gonna turn up the volume. It's a good street better. Yeah, the most I can do is use the PDW.
Vehicle 29, come in, this is dispatch. We got an abandoned car at San Andreas Avenue.
Yo, we on that like ugly on your mama.
Bed 10-9, come again. I didn't catch that.
Watch it's Tanya, fool, and my boy Franklin. We filling in for JB.
Copy that. Hi, Tanya. Car's a junker, been there for days. 10-7, I'm gone.
A bucket. This one should be easy.
Shit, not easy enough for JB to drag his ass out of whatever crack house he laying in.
His loss, your gain, sugar.
Except I ain't gaining shit, sugar.
Move that seat back, and you know I'll make it right for you.
That ain't what I'm saying. Damn, Tanya, what the fuck happened to you?
Okay, everybody knows where it starts down. This is where he's running out of doing racist stuff.
Jesus!
Yeah, let's just check it on my thing, make sure I'm not muted. Like a jackass. It's a lot easier than my own setup because I used to have the opacity, make sure the volume right and all that. The only drawback is pretty much.
Okay, I've seen JB do this 100 times. Back up close, make sure the hook is down, and it should slide right in. Baby, back it up nice and steady. Okay, we are in, baby. Let's get this back to the lot.
Hey, this was not how I saw my day going.
So I ain't seen you around the hood much.
I've been trying to branch out. Can't stay in Chamberlain Hills forever.
Oh, nigga got air. That's whack. Got airs now. I remember you before you was a wannabe when you just was.
And I remember you and JB before y'all was dopehead. Shit changes.
You the one all turfed up. JB smoking, but he ain't smoking. He ain't smoking homies. He out here grinding, towing cars, paying bills.
We don't know better.
For real. Cause I could have sworn it was me out here towing cars for him.
And looking damn fine doing it too, baby. Okay, we make the drop where they got the areas marked. They get real finicky when we don't leave it in the right place. I'll see you on the block. Anything you need, you holler at me.
See how bad this happened. That's funny. 80% I got it. My time. 360 in this one. And screw this. I'm doing the next setting of this show. With the tow truck. Just kidding. Know what happens if you freaking do this. It's not a spoiler because everybody knows this game is years old. What the hell's happening?
No getaway car, man! You gotta be kidding me!
Why should I have Franklin's car? Sorry, I'm borrowing
your car. No, I'm talking about the case now, nigga.
I remember this happening this early when I played last gen on 360.
No getaway car! I cannot believe this! I cannot! Hey, tough guy, we need a ride! On your knees! And stay down until we're gone!
Every time I picked up Packy, it was Michael.
Alright, let's go! Let's go! Lose the cops!
Car to hell!
What the hell was that?
I said I had a score. I didn't say. I thought of everything.
Well, you could have thought of something. A car. Everyone in this shithole city's got a car.
Go back to Liberty City, you Irish prick.
You know where we'd be if this guy hadn't come along?
We wouldn't. Be sharing the take is where we'd be.
We'd be sharing a jail cell. You know, I ran big-time hoods in LC. We took major scores. You can't even handle a drugstore?
Oh, you and your stories. Shut up about LC. Shut up about the bank job and your family and your friends. I don't care.
So at least I know I ain't the least competent crook in the city.
I swear, it's just this guy. Look, man, can you just lose the cops?
Who wouldn't want to talk about Nico, and who could ever forget Peggy? He's one of the more lovable characters in actual GTA 4, not the episodes from Liberty City.
Man, fuck this shit.
This kid's alright. Drop us around the corner, we'll give you your cut. Hey, look, I know I seem like a hothead and an idiot. I am a hothead and a bit of an idiot, but I work, okay? And I can handle myself. I ran with some big guys in LC, and the only guy I know over here is him. If you ever hear of something, a score that needs bodies, would you think of me?
All right, dude. If someone were to mention something like that, I got you.
There's your share, bro. Think of me. Packy McCreary of Duke's LC.
Wait a minute. You mean to tell me all my other settings are working, but this one ain't? That's the subtitles are on. That's right, you guys can't hear the music. Beauty about doing it this way. You can't get in trouble for infringing music via YouTube.
You said what?
You know what? I gotta keep this car around.
Man, I never fucking slept.
Just for the hell of it.
Fuck me, man!
I know you can't have Bennies in regular GTA V. I've heard him pronounce it. Shit, man, you can't have much in GTA 5 like you can in freaking Last Gen. Because come on. When's the last time you seen a free gun in story mode in this gen? That's right, not at all. Ever since when's the next gen? Okay, well, man, Lowriders, you didn't get that SMG.
That po' boy's life, but you know what? It's getting to be a bit much.
I have no idea how you cope.
Of course I cope. I'm a woman.
That's the truth.
But girl, I done all that I can do. But you know how boys are. Wait a minute. Oh, girl. Ooh, hey, how much further?
We ain't even gone 5 yards yet.
Okay. I know. I'm just
I can't
asking.
Believe it's... The old rumors of her
spirit
being the same
walking, exercises body and
GTA's
soul. It's all the rage.
Was the best
we
team.
Are women and we are free. Free in the chest. We are women. We are free.
That was like my second favorite game. First favorite will always be Liberty City Stories because of
damn.
The music. Dark
F, is that your auntie?
Yeah, thank God I missed her crazy ass. She's spirit walking and shit now, man. That's just her attempts to.
Hey, don't be talking shit about your auntie, man. She got. I mean, she cool as a motherfucker, man. Come on.
Come with.
We gotta go pick up some shit from around the corner, man. We can walk and talk at the same time, my nigga.
Why the fuck we can't drive?
Around the block with Chop? You need to walk with your fat ass.
Yeah, okay, you tall, linky son of a bitch.
Yes, me. I know he's on crack.
Come on, homie. We ain't got all day. Let's go.
For sure, but what you gotta...
Kidnapping fool, that clown D, that OG fool from Ballers.
Dog, I told you, no more gangbanging retro vengeance bullshit. I'm trying to make some fucking paper.
You gonna make some paper, low? And ain't nobody out here gangbanging. It just look like that. You gotta know the difference, man.
Fuck, man, great. My aunt would be very happy, homie. She wants me dead anyway, so she can get the fucking house.
You driving.
Damn it,
Get in the van, Chop. Get in the van. Good dog. We going up Vinewood Boulevard.
Of course, we're managing that happens.
Hey, I like your dog, homie. Me and Chop got a lot in common. Yo, annoying ass.
Man, I'm carrying both of y'all asses, homie. Look what I set up.
Hey, why are we doing this, dog?
Man, cuz we supplementing our income.
More like supplementing the drama in our lives.
Is that fool Simeon looking out for us, or is he looking out for himself?
Shit, himself, I guess.
So how a couple of gutter-ass fools like us get ahead?
By getting serious.
Exactly. We two highly motivated, results-driven motherfuckers with an entrepreneurial mindset.
Oh, yeah, yeah. Highly motivated self-starters, huh? In the kidnapping sector.
Yeah, starting big.
But it always go wrong, don't it? All your schemes for years.
They don't go right, but I wouldn't say that they go wrong all the time, neither. Not as wrong as they could.
I ain't dead, but I ain't rich, neither.
How does 40,000 sound? Because that's what's happening right here.
Man, I'll believe you when I'm holding.
Three-way split, homie. Me, you, and Chop.
Man, Chop don't get shit. Chop a intern.
You hear that, Chop? Man, Frank trying to screw you.
Look out, man. Hey, I know you drive that Emperor. So why we in this bucket? It's struggling on the incline.
I don't care about no hills. I can get guns, dogs, snatched up fools, you name it, in the back of this motherfucker.
Glad to see you got your priorities straight.
I wish we could have freed up these few ones.
I've been told he up in the alley.
We're driving gang burritos.
Hey, what's up, boo? Ain't you little Laida's cousin?
Yeah.
Damn, you short witty. I was just saying, I was trying to holler at you.
You ain't hollering at nothing over here.
Why has it gotta be like that? I'm an OG.
Oh, and like OG, so what? Days. So the fuck what, niggas? A million OGs.
Well, shit, how about I put one of these little X pills up your ass crack? Next thing you know, you're gonna be begging for it, boo.
That's disgusting.
What's happening now, D-Man? Ain't no fun if the gangsters can't have none.
Man, fuck you, Mark. I ain't sharing no ass with the CGS.
Ain't nobody sharing nothing.
Man, shut the hell up,
fuck
bitch.
Fuck you, nigga.
Man, fuck y'all. Hey, ain't there a law against you, Marquez, gangsters, insignia, mask wearing motherfuckers?
Oh, so what's up now, nigga? You snitching or something,
oh,
nigga?
Oh, shit.
Bitch ass nigga.
Fuck you, nigga. I'm out of here. Fuck
y'all,
hey,
come on, get that nigga. Come on, let's go.
Of course. At the rest.
In a van, we gotta go.
He on a bike, man. We ain't gonna catch him.
Just drive, fool.
Hold on, Chop. What the fuck you say something for? We could have creeped up on this nigga.
You see yourself, Franklin? He's a big black motherfucker, nigga. Your creeping days is over. Do that weird, like, focus shit you do.
Give it up!
We heavier. Use that momentum and shit.
Hey, Apache Blood, you gonna be able to trace this nigga if he goes to the ground? I know your ancestors taught you them buffalo tracking skills.
Man, I ain't gonna perform for you like some Indian in the Wild West show. That's right. Hey, bitch.
Fucking full of shit.
You more! More war!
Don't clap that fool! He got fucked up! Man, take Chop, go get that fool!
Nigga, you just sitting your ass there with your feet kicked up. Come on, Chop, come on. Go bite his ass, get that motherfucker, Chop.
Get him!
Back up, and you'll get a pass on this. What the fuck?
As long as you don't kill him, you can eat a big chunk out this bitch. This right here is one sick, nasty ass motherfucking dog. I recommend you give up. Don't let him run. This is happening, homie. At least I'm getting a workout.
Get him, boy!
The buzzer will never let go of that.
Oh, fuck!
What the hiding
shit? Come on, boy! Find that fool!
That's mine.
Sniff him out, Chop Chop. Lead me to him. Get his ass, Chop. He ain't one of them boxcars.
Is there door number one?
Put him up.
Nothing.
Man, ain't shit in here. Where is he, boy? Come on, where is he?
Door number two.
Your ass caught. Come on, where you at? Sniff him out. We in this together, Chop. Let's go. You smell that motherfucker, boy?
You all know what happens. Chop doesn't get one.
Hey, where you going, boy? No, man. That ain't what we at. Heal! Get out that thing, Chop, you filthy motherfucker! Shit, Chop! Man, that's a dude, dog. Your little nasty ass ain't picky, is you? Not the time, Chop. We gotta go. Lamar sure ain't been training your ass, has he, boy? Go, boy, where the OG at?
Hands are different up, you have to fucking train.
Come on, Chop. Come on, boy.
Okay, let's try door number three.
Lay down, bitch! You scared of dogs, nigga? Oh, shit! Fuck you and your stupid dog! Don't hump him! Bite his ass, Chop! Get his ass! Fuck you, you son of a bitch! That bitch just fucking bit me, man!
Shut the fuck up!
Hey, man, get over here! Oh, shit! What the fuck, man? I ain't got no beef with the CGF!
Cause maybe we doing our own thing!
What the fuck, man?
Get the fuck in the fan, punk!
Shit! Hey, Lamar Davis, is that you, nigga?
Nigga, shut the fuck up! Just get in!
Yeah, that's you, nigga!
Fucking idiot!
Shit! I said I had no beef, man!
Shut the fuck
hey,
up!
Hey, man, what the
watch
fuck?
You,
get this fucking dog away from me!
Come on!
Fuck! Hey, if you don't train Chop, he gonna be a lost cause like you, dawg.
We gonna stash this dude in my spot.
We going back to your crib? I've been there when you was in diapers.
Shut up, man. You ain't recognize me.
I knew it was you before you took that flag off. You always been dumb, Lamar.
Really? Well, I guess that means we gonna have to shoot your... Pick up our 40 stacks.
You ain't gonna pick up shit. Fans gonna be on you before you can even move, nigga.
Be quiet. I gotta make a call.
We're thinking like the 90s.
We got your boy.
You calling them on a cell phone, you dumb motherfucker? They gonna trace this shit in a sec.
We want 40,000. Pay me or pay the funeral director, motherfucker.
What the fuck you done? You just gave them our location. Now we gotta let this motherfucker out of here. Get the fuck out of here. And nigga, give me that damn phone.
What the fuck?
Fuck y'all. I'll be seeing y'all soon. The only reason you been seeing shit, cause we went easy on your ass. Remember that, dog.
Dumb bitches.
This some bullshit. Take me down the cut.
Man, what the fuck is wrong with you, nigga?
I was getting us paid. What the fuck is wrong with you, nigga? That was a good phone.
All right, motherfucker.
You the motherfucker. You better watch out for them ballers. They gonna be on you now. Them cops gonna be on your ass, too.
Yeah, I ain't worried about it. I'm a motherfucking gangster. You know how I do. I can take care of my sizzle.
No, the fuck you kids ain't.
I got gold in that.
Keep struggling, you heard?
You gave your auntie a foot rub, boy. These corns ain't never bit nobody.
I'm already further in my other save. Hopefully someday I'll get good at doing this life crap. Yeah, hopefully time skips on back in this game.
Only inches.
I guess I could quickly do this random.
Are you kidding me?
Oh, come on. Oh, shit, it's too late. Do it later.
You're a racist.
What?
You don't like me because you think that I am an Arab.
What? No. What are you talking about?
Excuse me.
Like that. Wait.
That boy.
That's how you make your
money. I am his mentor. I am so proud of you.
What do you mean, a mentor?
Don't worry about that.
Okay, so what you got for him?
James DeSanta. Some kid. He is already late on his payments, and I have this bad feeling that he will do more damage to the car than we can get back from him in the exorbitant interest rate payments. Just go and get it. The house is on Hampstead, off Eclipse. It's an SUV. Some Rockford Hills daddy's boy nonsense. Don't worry about it. Try to bring the car back in good condition, huh?
I got you. Don't worry about it.
It's so good to see you, my boy. Hey, good luck in law school, huh? So,
really?
Mr. Kenneth, were we at financing?
This could be my only chance for a free dinner. Yeah, as we all know, this is where Michael makes his comeback. You know what I like about being linked to Let's Play Party because games like this. My name's Miss Boy already. Everyone knows what's going on.
Shit!
I don't have to feel guilty about it at all.
Hey, did you change your mind?
When I discover that you betray me, perhaps. I hear you took the bike for yourself, my employee of the month.
Listen, man, me and Lamar was gonna get that back to you, dawg.
Oh, I am sure. You will get this car off the daddy's boy, and then we talk. Insurance papers say they have a locked garage, so you'll need to gain access from inside the house.
Man, it's never easy with you, is it, Simi?
Do not talk to me about easy, you thief.
British, just kidding.
Hey, homie! Saw you on Life Invader!
Come in, homie! Let's get you strapped!
Really? Come in, homie? $500 for a hammer. And how the hell am I other save do I already get the antique cavalry dagger? I better when everything was on this wall.
You ever killed a man? I won't tell. Honest.
$300 for a broken beer bottle. $100 for a knife.
Oh, swing that buddy around, huh? Melee like hell with that thing.
Okay, that was from the Halloween update.
One of them will show an ex-wife you mean business.
And I hate that I can't get the freaking revolver. First Saturday night special in the way. A dumb choice on my part, but I'd rather have the antique cavalry dagger later for when I'm in the water, so.
I can tell we are get along famously.
Dude, what's crack lacking, homie?
Oh, you're looking good.
Forget Metal Gear Franklin. Dun, 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 dun. Freaking background music here. If only all music was unblocked. Wait, can you even attempt? Nope. Okay, see if you can buy
just it's just because you have a massive gaper, bitch!
Fucking homo, you're dead! Dad! He said I had a massive... Jimmy called me a bitch!
He tried to knife attack me? No one...
Ooh, ouch! Raperino!
Mission, I would kill Jimmy. I hate him.
I still love him, though. Sort of.
Okay.
Thank you, coach.
You're a real pro, Mrs. DeSanta. A real pro. Well, you're a great student. Now just loosen up those hips.
Okay, like this?
Yeah, loosen them up. There you go. And follow through. Perfect.
Oh, okay. I think I'm getting it.
Ooh, okay, Amanda.
Can I get for later?
Now just follow through. God, you've got great hips. You know that? Follow through.
Yeah, I could get used to this.
Oh. Excellent. Yes. Now slide your hips slow.
No, you're in there.
Right here. No, right here.
Yep, Michael.
Hey, Simeon, I got the ride, man. I'm coming back.
Yeah, if you actually bring the repossession to me this time, I can have it back out on the street before the day is done.
Simeon's worst boss.
That's a 9mm semi-automatic pushed against your skull.
Don't look around. You just keep driving where you're going.
Hey, come on, man. This was a repo job. Guy was behind on his fucking note.
Unlikely, considering my son just got the car. And looking at the way you're going about this, my guess, you're working a credit fraud.
A credit fraud? Be serious, dude. I just worked the fucking repo.
I appreciate a kid who follows orders without taking responsibility. Yeah, maybe one day we'll have a beer, and I'll explain how the world really works. Who gives you the slip?
A car dealer, dawg, by the name of Simeon Yateri.
So this businessman, he looked legit to you?
Look, man. This is just between him and your fucking son.
Don't worry. Me and Mr. Yatarian, we'll work this out.
That the place?
Yeah, this the place, man.
Boom. Drive into it. Right through the fucking window. And fast. Or I'll put two rounds in the back of your skull and do it myself.
Man, you can't be for real.
I look like a fucking joke to you.
Man, fuck my life, man. Fuck it.
Let's go!
Man, shit! No!
Franklin! What the fuck are you doing?
Mr. Samuel, it's not exactly how it looks.
I always trump big for a job well done. Now get out of here, kid.
You motherfucker! I won't be treated like this!
You recognize this car? Huh? Does it look like it's worth $5,000 a month to you?
You fucking racist!
I'll tell you something. This thing's gonna need some serious bodywork before it's worth $5,000 a month.
He agreed to financing. I have his signature.
Yeah, did he agree to have some punk break into my fucking house?
I don't know.
That kid might be a fucking idiot, but you are a fraudulent scumbag piece of shit. Don't make me have to come back here.
Lack of balls.
Had your chance, pal.
Yeah, I should be a dick and keep it, but nah.
Hello there.
He had a change of heart.
Who says chivalry is dead? I only wish more people were like you today.
Sounding. Victims better.
There's a man I'd trust with a firearm.
Still, ooh, knuckle duster's available though. Fuck that. Is that an all available? Yeah, I'll get my free gun. Use of a mirror. Even after his debut, official debut in in episodes of Liberty City, Valley Gate Tony, he still has GTA.
You look like a friend of mine I accidentally shot at a party. What are the odds, huh?
Lucky, buddy. You moron.
Damn, I guess it's an endless thing.
Yeah.
license plate on it. He looks like the SUV is gone for good. Hard sign, getting it. I don't care anymore. Do you tell everyone even wait on me? Don't care anymore.
What do you want?
Man, I come by for that drink you offered, that's all.
I wasn't really serious about that.
What?
You're here, whatever. Sit. You're not gonna rob me again.
Man, I never robbed you. That was just a repossession.
Okay. You call it whatever you want to call it.
Camp Posh is a little musical number there. Big
funny what can I do for you? Shit, I just came by to see if there's something I can help you with. I see you doing well for yourself.
Look, I'm retired.
Ain't you a bit young for the pipe, slippers, and staring at a fucking sunset?
You know, I've been in this game for a lot of years. And I got out alive. That makes me the right age. You look like a good kid. But if you want my advice, give the shit up. You work hard, screw over everybody that you love. Hurt, rob, kill indiscriminately. And maybe, just maybe if you're lucky, you become a three-bit gangster. It's bullshit. Go to college. Then you're gonna rip people off and get paid for it. Called capitalism.
Yep, it is.
So what I saw the other day was like when a corpse briefly reanimates itself and terrorizes everyone, right?
What you saw the other day was a guy dealing with pests.
I guess I never saw myself as just a fucking pest.
Well, and today's lesson's all about humility. Tomorrow we'll try a training montage.
A training what?
No. I was just lost in an 80s movie fantasy.
Yeah, I can see you spend a lot of time there. Yeah,
as much as I can.
So that's why you're here in Vinewood, then, right?
Maybe I'm here because I'm just an idiot.
We're all idiots.
Thinks that imported palm trees are a good substitute for not really knowing what the fuck you're doing on this earth.
Jesus, man. You a good time, you know that.
I tell you what. Least I can do is buy you that beer. There's a little bar I like. It's not too far from here. Let's go.
All right, man. I'm following you. Right now.
We're taking my wife's car. Hey, Jim. I'm going for a drink.
Dad? Shit! I'm in our boat going down the Western Highway. It's been stolen.
What? The yacht's been stolen?
I was trying to sell it. I know you didn't want it sold, but I need money, and they don't want to buy it. They just want to take it. I'm hiding in the head.
You're insane. All right, I'm coming for my boat. All righty then. Change of plans. My darling boy is in trouble.
Hey, I'll help you out.
Lesson number one. Don't ever have kids.
Hey, man, look. If I had kids, I don't think no parenting issues would arise over who had boat privileges and who don't. Shit, motherfuckers would be lucky to sit in a bathtub.
Shit, things that desperate, huh?
Oh, but, you know, shit, I was making a point.
Mythologizing self-deprecation. I know it well.
Yeah, man, but shit, where the boat at?
Little shit's been hijacked. They're somewhere on the Western Highway.
Man, ain't you worried?
About my boat?
Yeah, I am.
But you can always buy another boat.
Yeah, tell my accountant that.
Man, you can always get credit for one.
But have you come repo it? No, thank you.
All right, homie.
I ain't your homie. I'm someone you want to impress.
Wish they would have had the training montage, you know?
Oh! There!
Ugh.
There it is! That's my boat!
Your boat's in a fucking hurry, man!
Yeah, well, we'll catch him!
Hey, what we about to do?
I'm gonna get you close, and you're gonna go board that thing.
Alright, man, shit. Fuck it, let's do this.
Alright, I got a piece of the glove box. They give you shit, I'll take them out.
All that's cool, man. You shooting with one hand and driving with the other. But my motherfucking concern is I might miss the jump and fall in fucking trap.
You said you wanna learn from the best. Let's call this lesson number one.
I can't do this shit from here. Get me close.
I'd rather you don't step under the wheels, all right?
I'm not up here for fun, man. Get me near the damn boat.
Hold tight, pal.
Oh, fuck this.
Shit.
Oh, fuck.
Come on.
Shit.
Ah, shit.
Oh, my God.
Get rid of his ass.
Oh, get...
They fucking shot the engine! Fuck! You got four lanes to throw guys at! You're pirates, you know that?
Arr.
Get the jump on him, Frank! The fuck are you doing?
Hey! Shoot this motherfucker in the face already!
Get your fucking hands off of him! Alright, now look for my son!
Dad? Wait, you're the guy from the dealership.
Yeah, and it's a long story, bro.
Jimmy! Kid, watch out for the boom! Fuck! Hold on!
Dad! Help!
Damn, man.
Get under him, man! Let him drop in the car! You gonna catch your son or what, man?
Yay!
I'm slipping!
The fuck is wrong with you, kid?
Dad!
Don't dad me, you little shit! You better hope she's still seaworthy! Fuck, kid! Come on, kid! Ah! Crap!
Hey! Get the off the damn thing! Hey, close! Hey, close! Hey, get right up the back of that thing! Remind me not to come to you for parenting advice!
All the fucking board? Let's stop this ship from sailing.
Ooh, now that doesn't sound good.
Damn, that's the engine, man. We ain't chasing shit in this thing.
Don't break down, not yet. Ah, my fucking boat!
Hey, it's just a thing. At least you still got a son.
Hey, it's a chop shop back there, dog. If you drive us there, we can get the ride fixed.
Yeah, we could get the ride fixed. That's what Jimmy said.
My boat. It's just a thing.
My boat.
Please stop doing that. Listen, I fucked up, okay?
It's just a thing.
I'm not going to lie. That was a really bad judgment call. But shit, Dad, I nearly died. And all you give a shit about is this fucking boat.
It's Jimmy's fault. No, not that. It's
all we do is scream at each other. No wonder I can't get a job. It's all your fucking fault. Or... it's not, but it's partly your fault.
Nice try.
Dude, I just want to impress you.
By selling my boat to some gangbangers?
I know it sounds dumb when you put it like that, but all you do is daydream or get angry.
Look, I love you, Jimmy, but you're an asshole. And right now, with my boat disappearing over the horizon, that's all I can see. Franklin, would you do me a favor and give this kid a ride home after they fix this thing? I want to headbutt the road in peace.
Oh, great! Leave me with the home invader!
I'll get it done, dog. No problem.
Dad!
Enough! All right? Enough! Hey, Franklin, can you call me a cab?
Sure thing, man. You want to go left here. Hey,
I need a cab as soon as you can send one. Los Santos Customs, by the airport. All right, thanks.
Thanks, man.
Hey, so you do much yachting?
Not anymore. No, I don't.
Before, I mean, man.
No, not really. This little shit stays in his room all day, and I don't have many other people to go with, you know? I like looking at it.
Hey, this the place up here. I know this dude, man. His name Hal. He gonna look after me.
All right, take what's in my pocket. A couple thousand bucks. That'll cover it, right? So you sure you're good?
Yeah, I got this.
All right.
Ooh, I'm gonna come up front.
Get out and walk around.
It's okay, I can just climb over.
Look, man, I'm gonna get the ride fixed, man, and drop it back off at your house along with this dude. It's all good, though, man. You go and get your head right, all right?
All right, listen, thanks for today. I appreciate it. You stop back out to the house, we'll talk.
Ugh, you see?
Sure, man. Hey, sorry we didn't get your boat, man.
Yeah.
Come on, man, let's trick this whip, homie.
I just wanna knock Jimmy out. If I were to even talk to my parents like he does, my face would have been slapped. Well, I'm inside the face of a man with my butt be hurt. I've been spanked with a belt.
Come on, man, let's get in there.
Still need to get you out for one of the races, Franklin. See if you drive as fast as you talk.
Good recondition. Sweet. Give the lady some shoes, B.
And the prices are bullshit compared to online. Online, Amazon's like the cheapest. Not to mention a store you can't run on any.
I'm gonna take you home now.
It's Franklin, right?
Yeah, Franklin. Or the credit for our guy. The home invader. You know what? Call me what you like, man.
Yeah, I mean... Sure.
Jimmy, ain't it? Or James?
Jimmy. Or just like... Jizzle?
Nah, man, I'll just stick with Jimmy, homie.
So, what's the deal, man?
Huh?
You and my old man? I see you at the dealership. And someone steals my whip. And Pop is all like, he's been down there to talk to you guys.
Your Pops did more than talk.
What'd he do?
Look, man, if he ain't tell you, I ain't gonna tell you. But I lost my fucking job, and I thought maybe he could help me find a new one.
Dude, my dad is retired. Like, fully. Like, his only marketable skills are watching TV and daytime drinking.
Man, look, I don't know, homie. He seems okay to me. Shit, he saved your ass.
You saved my ass.
Nah, man. Well, maybe we good together, you know? Like, maybe we can get shit done we couldn't do separate.
If it keeps him out of the house, that's cool by me.
Yeah, well, we'll see.
Look, I'm sorry my dad lost you your job. It's hard out there. Tough. I mean, I'm employmentally challenged at the moment.
Oh, that's what I am too, dude. Damn, that's rough.
Not fired as such. I didn't get a job.
I've been there, homie. You've been putting them resumes out there, but no one's hiring, huh?
No, I didn't get a job. I've never had a job. It feels like hard work. Life, the days just kind of disappear. Hey, you play Righteous Slaughter?
Nah.
What are you doing?
Not since the first couple.
Okay.
One of these days, people are going to do the joke about GTA itself. Because everyone knows Righteous Slaughter is a parody of Battlefield and... God. I hate Call of Duty. Too many 8-year-olds. I'm more of a Battlefield guy. Don't know Battlefield on this console, but still. I have, like, last gen I had Bad Company for both. Well, two for both. First one for PS3 and three on 360.
Yo, four. So, like, since we're both unemployed, like, we could run together, you know?
Yeah, I think about it, homie.
Or we could just, like, shop it, you know? Play darts or get our drink on. Strip clubs. Come on, dude. I get real crazy.
Yeah, I got your number. Shit, I need it, man. But, yeah. Hey, you know what? Man, go easy on your pops, dog, all right?
All right, church.
Exactly, man.
My brother from another mother. I mean,
I hope so, because my mom was kind of a skank back in the day. See ya.
Yeah, whatever, homie. Peace.
Really? Anyway, guys, I think I'm gonna end this for the Let's Play here. It's been over an hour. It's like 3:17 a.m. Eastern Standard Time.
Hiya!
What's up, homie?
Hey, look. Chop gotta stay around your crib for a while, homie. That's cool?
Yeah, man, it's cool. Shit's the best place for him anyway.
Ha! Like it ain't nobody out there gunning for your black ass. Bullshit, nigga. Just take care of it, man, all right?
All right, I got you, dog.
As I was saying, it's like 3:17 a.m. Eastern Standard Time. Probably gonna need to take a small nap. And I'll do some more of this Let's Play later. I'm just glad I finally get to continue on this series. Even though it's next gen and cross console.
Hey, look, man!
Look! You were like a son to me! Employee of the month! Does that mean nothing to you?
Man, the dude had a gun in my head.
No loyalty! No integrity! You should have taken the bullet! My business, fuck my you, totally sir. Legitimate business! You're fucked, my boy! Fucked!
And it's 3:18 a.m.
House number 7, and that's just in Rockford Hills.
I'm borrowing his whip.
Oh my god! Oh!
Sorry about that, sweetie.
Oh, fuck that shit. There's an adder. Finally, get this broadcast poster on YouTube.